Everything had to be perfect. I didn't want to release it until everything was on this sounded right, and I was just like so much a part of myself, and I was so afraid of just like letting go of it. And I feel like you've really overcome something there with what you're doing and the scale of work you're putting out. I don't feel like have any sort of those feelings when you're working on this stuff.
My whole life, I believe that whatever I touch turns to gold.
One, two, one, two.
I think my photographs are better than everybody else's. You can say that's BS, you can say that stuff is crap. But I believe that what I touch comes together. If it's in my hands, I have that. It was the finals where the Bulls won that game. He knew, without a doubt, that he'd get the job done. I have it. Paraphrase, fuck that shit. Get into the ball, get the fuck out of my way. I'm sure somebody else, maybe somebody do a better job, but I don't buy it. I'm trying to make a point, and that point is I'm very confident, and I really put a lot of work behind what I do, so I don't really put out a whole lot of crap. I put a lot of effort into it. I put a ton of effort into what I do. That's what people don't understand. I make it look easy. I make it look really easy. I don't show you blood, sweat, and tears go into it. I don't like showing that.